We build a young child's understanding of language by keeping it simple. Talk to your child, play with your child, read books with your child. These are all wonderful opportunities for you to model language and build your child's understanding. Nothing fancy is needed. Get face to face. This may involve getting down on the ground as you play with your child, or lifting your child up onto your knee as you talk or read to them. Use simple, repetitive language, short sentences only. This may involve one, two, or three words max. But keep it simple, and lots of repetition is key. Studies have shown that children need to hear words many, many times before they will ever use them themselves. So keep repeating those words. And describe everyday activities as you go about your daily routines. Talk to your child. Name things for your child. Describe what you see or what you touch, what they feel like, what you do with them. Talk about the actions. There are so many opportunities for you to model language for your child just as you go about your day. For young children, it is important to speak slowly and clearly as you model language for them. Give them lots of time to respond. When they are learning language, it can take a lot of time for them to take in what you have said, to process it, and then to respond. Use any opportunity you can to show as well. By this I mean adding gesture or actions to the words or language that you say. So for example, when asking your child do they want a drink, you might bring your hand up to your mouth to indicate a drink. This works really well for young children as they are learning language. Then, as their understanding develops, we can work at removing those gestures and actions and giving the language model alone. And finally, be mindful of asking too many questions. Often, with the best of intentions, we can bombard our children with questions. But a more useful strategy might be to comment instead. So, for example, while your child is playing, instead of saying, "What is the horse doing?" you might say, "Oh, I see the horse is drinking." In this way, there is no pressure on your child, but it leaves it open for them to comment. And if they don't, at least they have heard you give a good language model instead.